Hey guys, it's Spooky Noodles, and what's up with YouTube lately? You know, I've been seeing a lot of people, like, saying they're leaving YouTube, and it's sad. I don't understand what's going on, really. I do know what's going on, but I don't know why it's going on. Like, this whole child act thing. Like, I understand children shouldn't be watching videos, but that's not our problems. Like, is it? Anyways, I just wanted to see what you guys thought about this whole thing. Personally, I will continue making videos. I won't let a silly thing like this, you know, disrupt my videos. I was in the middle of folding clothes when I saw Written in Blood is shutting down his channel with a slew of other people, and I was like, man, that sucks, you know? Because I like watching these people's channels. I just found Written in Blood, by the way. He's a really good YouTuber, and I'd shout him out if he wasn't shutting down his channel. But this whole YouTube thing is getting out of control and out of hand. I've heard narration channels that narrate horror stories say that they are going to have to find new platforms to go to, which stinks because I just got on YouTube, you know? So yeah, this whole thing bothers me. But like I said, I'll continue, and if I happen to get fined, then I'll challenge it, you know? It doesn't make any sense why I'd get fined. It's not like my thing is for children, and I say it's for children, and that I'm letting out curse words and like crazy, you know? That's not what, you know, I do. I review books for adults. Well, sorta. People who think they're adults. I'm just kidding, guys. Yeah, it's bonkers right now. I don't like the direction everything's going in, and it's very unfortunate to see a lot of people close down their channels because of such a silly rule. Sorry, I shouldn't have a hoodie on. I don't want y'all to think I'm fat or something. I don't know why I would think that. I don't know why I just said that. Sorry guys, I'm getting real personal with you today. But yeah, I've been seeing people shut down their channels. It's very sad, and I just want to let you know I'm not going to shut down my channel. So if you were worried at all that, you know, I was going to do that, just know that it's not gonna happen. So you guys can rest assured that Spooky Noodles will continue making videos, and if something happens where I get fined, I will let you guys know, and I'll challenge it, because I don't see the reason why I would get fined, especially since I don't think I run ads on my channel. I don't think I do. I'm not sure if I do or not. I don't believe I do, though. So it's not like I'm profiting off of YouTube. I'm just making videos to make videos, you know? So yeah, if I have to find a new platform, though, I'll let you guys know. I don't think I will, though. I'm gonna continue making videos here on YouTube because I like YouTube. It's unfortunate that they're doing this to a lot of people, because a lot of people make their money from YouTube, and it's unfortunate that now they can't run ads on their videos, but it's more unfortunate that they could possibly get fined, which stinks. And I don't know how much the fines are, but I guess I'll find out if I get fined. I hope that it doesn't come down to that, but I'm not shutting down my channel. I've had so much fun doing this, reviewing books and doing book hauls. In fact, I have a book haul coming up soon. I'm just waiting for the books to get here. I ordered a slew of books, and thanks to Rebecca, she hooked me up with some money. I gave her some books for the money, obviously, and with that money I was able to go buy some books. So I should have made sure I'd had enough money to get a certain book I wanted. I wanted to get a book by Owl Going Back. I think I'm saying his name right. He had a book called Crota, and I really wanted to get it, but I totally wasn't counting my dimes and nickels, and I didn't have enough for it. So, but I think I'll go for it when I next time I have some money. It's just unfortunate to see some YouTubers that I just found, or some YouTubers I've had for a while, shut down their channels. I enjoyed watching everyone's book hauls and what they're currently reading and their reviews. You know, I like book tags. I love the book tags. And Written Blood started a lot of book tags, I believe. So very unfortunate to see him go. I was watching YouTube and saw his video, and that's why I made this one, because I don't want you guys to think everyone's deleting their channels. But yeah, I'm not deleting my channel. Spooky Noodles will be around for a while, I hope. But yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful day and a spooky night, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.